said Picarardo, but Oron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Oron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out. But Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Oron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was strung up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick Oron. It's the right call. It's just... well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. And that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think we gotta get
something
one more.
So?
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on this side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here. We got Benitez, Gerardo. You were with me every step of the way.
Miss the smell of the ocean. Come, the fish won't bite. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on a dish. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Feels good to be above ground. I know you're there, little fishy. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. I wish to have you on a dish. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Feels good to be above ground. Ah. I know you're there, little fishy. You're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. I miss the smell of the ocean. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Oh, you're there, little fishy. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Feels good to be above ground. Hey, honey.
Did you see when I got that soldado on the wall?
No?
It was like a standoff. He had a sniper rifle. I had a
sniper rifle. Some of those
legends are fight time.
Sí, los ancianos came through.
With them on our side, we're gonna have the numbers we need. Right?
I think so. Now I gotta decide if we go after Castillo or McKay.
You gotta decide that tonight?
No. Tonight, I gotta decide what I'm drinking next.
Oh, yeah! Party Yelena has arrived!
Mm-hmm.
One more bit of food for the grill, and I can kick back. Oh. Go put this on the fire.
Better be full of this thing.
He won't get it then.
I'll breathe a sigh of relief now.
Got us something to eat. But we still need that stupid grill. I wasn't kidding when I said it's probably in the water.
Yo, I'll show you where the grill is. Walk with me. I'm getting drunk tonight. That's for fucking sure. I hope Anna shows up. No, Yelena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going with Libertad, Joron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados, and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. The point is, we came here to celebrate.
Everybody's throwing meat on the grill, and I ask them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco jonrón one too many times, I kind of lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up the way a good bit. Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
When are we gonna eat?
Beautiful! Hola, que vuelta. Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, shit. You all just left me.
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's Aliens got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.